Hello everybody and welcome back to Let's Play The Binding of Isaac Afterbirth with me, Serrano Yoshi. And the first thing you're probably going to be asking is, where the fuck have your videos been for the last like month and a half? And the honest answer to that is, I burned myself out completely and just needed to take a lot of time to sort myself out for Christmas and for pretty much anything. But you know, some new games came out and I wanted to just be able to play them and not have to film them. So selfish reasons, but you know, I did kind of burn out. So why don't we try and take Isaac to Hush or Mega Satan? And I'll admit I have not played Isaac very well recently. There's a Mully Boom there. Oh, I really hope I can get the bow. No, that didn't work. Ah, fuck. And it's really slow. Why is the game slow? Anyway, took some really bad damage there. That's entirely my fault because I was more focused on why the game started running slow. The frame rate did drop there. I kind of like Juicy Sack. I'm gonna take Juicy Sack. But yeah, so selfish reasons. You know, Black Ops 3 came out and I got really into that. I am really into that. Again, I burnt out on it. You know, I'm not gonna lie. I wasn't. You know, I was a bit over addicted. I won't deny. But you know. I'm back now, hoping to give the, oh, Curse of the Maze, brilliant. Hoping to get back into the swing of it and get a bit better at Isaac, because I had a few practice runs over this week, just trying to see if I can still hold my own in a good Isaac fight, and the answer was no. Greed mode, I'm fine with, but regular runs, I suck at. So, oh, we totally like skipped all these rooms, I didn't notice. Thank you again, Curse of the Maze. Let's take a, I'm thinking we take some spiders into the boss fight. Doesn't matter because it's Duke of Flies. That was terrible damage, terrible dodging there from me. But yeah, that's pretty much where I've been. I did stream a little bit. Did a bit of Black Ops streaming. But the thing about Black Ops is it's really boring, like 90% of the time, unless you've got engagement. So until I get like a heavy amount of viewers that I can engage with during, I need to start killing the Duke of Flies before I can actually start. You know, worrying about what my what I can start worrying about producing any content related to that game. The other question is, hey, haven't you got Fallout 4? Everyone has Fallout 4, and I do not have Fallout 4 because it didn't appeal to me. The only other game that's appealing to me at the moment, we don't really want the range up. We'll take the HP though. Apparently, not going to go to the shop. We may get an arcade on this floor, but we're more worried about getting that crucial deal with the devil. Curse of the Unknown is fine. Cracked Dice Shard is pretty good, however, the Tinted Rock is better. Didn't work out. We got 1 cent for it. Hooray! Alright. Couldn't work out which. I hate the champion version of these flies, because you can never tell if they're. We can have that. If they're the split shots or the red shots. That one, that's a little wait and hope. I'm not going to go to the curse room just yet. The battery is nice. We're going to take it in there if we want to reroll this. Which we don't, because little chest is also quite good. We'll hold the reroll for now. We'll hold on to it for now. Another key, very nice. I was doing some greed. I've done some greed mode runs, and I've earned. We will open this. I've earned quite a lot of money. I think nearly 500. Vicano rune is pretty good. The card is Chariot, which we could use to get. What I wouldn't give for a bomb. One bomb for two bomb and a Tinted Rock there. So hopefully we will get a bomb payout. The flies instantly got swallowed up there, but that's fine. And another Tinted Rock. Wow. Right, let's just Chariot. No, we need to get a charge. Don't want to go in there without a charge, so we can at least re-roll the deal with the devil if we want to. There's a room up here. I don't want to have to use that battery. That's my issue. The Chariot is going to make the fight pretty easy. It's only going to be a level 2 basement boss, but still. I would like to have a charge ready, and there's another room up there as well. This card is Hierophant. Perfect. Hierophant. And a Pride fight is also fine. So he's going to get wrecked pretty quickly. I do not like having to have to go around those pots to get shots in though. If you could just not be parallel to the pots, that would be great. Come on, be dead. Thank you. Book of Anarchy. We'll reroll Book of Anarchy into Scorpio, which is fine. And then we'll pick up the battery down here. So we can reroll something. Oh, there's two batteries. There's one here as well. That's pretty good. We'll go to the curse room afterwards if we so fit. There's quite a lot of batteries. I just wish I had a bomb. Go on, be a bomb. There is a bomb. We'll buy the bomb. We'll get two bombs. Oh, and a small rock. And two bombs. Small rock is really good. We can get a bomb and a cent for a bomb here, which is actually fine. Brings it back up to 5 cents. Didn't actually see an arcade on this floor. It's a shame it takes too many bombs to get there. Right, anyway. We're going to chariot. Go all in for Super Horn. Little Horn even. And it didn't actually do much for us. I suppose it's not the best. I love it when he shoots his tear straight into fire. Let's see what's in here. Krampus. So we can reroll whatever he drops and probably will. Because Mum's trinket purse. Oh, I forget he can do that now. He could add all this fire. I wish there was an actual tell for when he's going to do it as well. Oh, I'm glad I got away with that. Poison shots are doing okay. We need to have really high luck, or has it been buffed so it's always a poison shot now? Doesn't matter, he's dead. As Krampus has said, we rerolled it into 9 lives, which is fine. We will take Mum's coin purse. Right. Retrovision is annoying. Telepills crash the game? No? Okay. That was odd. We will grab the other battery, and we probably will go... How many hits did we take against Krampus? We took one hit, and no hits against the boss. This is bad. Couldn't see him. These split into three. Yeah, that's kind of a weird new thing. It's a shame that we didn't get anything in here. I think we're down to just the one spirit heart now. Come on, Retrovision. Give me a break. Right, we'll take this. And there was a tinted rock. Where was the other tinted rock that we saw? I think it was just for the boss, wasn't it? Yes, there it is. Ooh, crawl space. Don't mind if I does. We will take a free black bean. Actually, no, we can re-roll it. Oh, it's a trinket, isn't it? Yeah. That wasn't a trinket. And there was a battery there, so I could re-roll it twice. I'm an idiot. Oh well. We'll have it. The other pills. Bad gas. Yeah. And power pill. Not bad. Not bad start, I guess. Right. We'll have a look in here. And no, not worth it just yet. The curse room's not worth it just yet. Retrovision, no thank you. It's annoying and gives me a headache as it is. Poisoning these guys is a nice help because it can kind of kill their second phase. This is a relatively new afterbirth enemy. Is it new anymore? It's been out for like 2 months. It's new to me because I've been taking a undeserved break. Had to spend some time with the missus. Get some family time in. Trying to think what else I've actually done over the few months. I tried to work on... Oh, that was interesting. Trying to work on just general improvement. The telepills could be good to get out of the curse room or something else, if I so choose. That was lucky. Oh, that was bad. That was pretty poor. Right. Item room plus charge equals... Smart fly. Revenge fly now. That was the new holy fly or something. It's not. Let's see if this is our secret room. It is. Ooh, you're new. And totally worth the 2 bombs it's going to take to get you. Skeleton key gives... excuse me? Excuse me, why did that happen? Skeleton key gives us 99 keys, which is fine. Yeah, I don't think I actually did much else during my time away. Just played Black Ops quite a lot. Does 99 keys make this worth it? It makes it worth a try. I was really hoping that troll one would have reached him. We've got a lot of money for coming in here, so we can go to our shop. Again, the keys aren't going to be an issue. Was it worth 2 bombs for skeleton key? I think so. I think we can get 2 bombs back quite easy, but keys... If you don't have bombs, it's not the end of the world. If you don't have keys, well, then you're in trouble. That's when you can start missing out on vital upgrades. So glad we got that key. Right, we do have a few spiders to bring in here, which is fine. Some of these are champions, but I'm guessing due to the darkness of them. Yep, but they're the new leech ones. That one's not, though. You're just going to explode normally. Got an annoyingly large floor. Have you found our shop yet? It's all the way up there. Maybe we'll telepills. That perfect, an absolutely perfect telepills. Would you believe it? Right, we will buy this and then buy this. Use it once and get a retrovision. Awesome. Then we roll it and get a free diplopia, which we use to get a free everything. So free bomb, a free one makes you larger, a free high priestess, and then we get a fully charged D6. We can reroll into pay to play, which we don't want because we have unlimited keys. You can reroll into Pandora's box, which we will use because this gives us all an item. Nice. And that will do us. That was, I think that went pretty well. We know what the card is. And we pretty much bought out that shop. That was a worthwhile trip for us. I think I played that quite well. Diplopia is good if you've got the D6 because you kind of just get a free D6 out of it. Especially when it's half price. I made a mistake during one of my runs where it was available for half price, but I still bought the item. And I was like, no, because I could have had the item for free or for half price and twice if I'd have just bought Diplopia. Because I was an idiot. That was a very, very lucky dodge. Where did that rune come from? What are you going to turn into when you die? Us. Well, I was going to say, if you turn into a leech, that'd be quite unfortunate for the leech. The Gars is quite nice. Fuse cutter means that bombs no longer go off. I believe that's what that does. Don't really want the magnet. I will have these two free things. Thank you for the bomb. It's quite a linear floor. No dead ends, which is fine, but... You know, I'd rather... No, I'm going the right way. More keys. Again, I prefer the bombs now. We should get through here without getting hit. Yep, that's fine. Use High Priestess. How I didn't get hit there, I do not know. And the Dark One should be dead pretty quickly. There we go. Do we get Guppy item? We do not. We get Experimental Treatment, which I'll take. Hopefully it didn't mess us up too much. And we'll go. Now the reason I take Experimental Treatment is because there is now a syringe transformation when you take 3 syringes, which gives you a massive damage upgrade. Totally worth the possible damage down that I would have gotten there. Can you die, please? One poison hit will knock these guys out of commission, which is fine. I like fighting these guys when we've got poison, especially when they take the path through our juicy sack slowness. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. And thank you very much. Mostly because poison will deal with them when they're in their second phase. I'm going to be making a video about Black Ops, things that I do and don't like about it. That is in the works. There is footage recorded, but I need to like unlock everything first before I can kind of like have footage to go along with them not being what I would have liked, if that makes sense. This will make sense when the video is released and finished and other things. Is that my attack fly? No, it's his fly. I saw a fly circling him, I was like, oh, that's nice, but no. Alright. We don't have enough bombs to start messing around with secret rooms just yet. Can you die, please? Thank you. It was risky. It worked. That was what we didn't want. And thank you for the those extra keys. So maybe we didn't need skeleton key after all. Alright. Did we go to our curse room on the last floor? I don't think we did. Oh, it's a little chest that keeps pumping him out. bit of damage for a bomb there isn't worth it. This shop, we're slow as well, man. We are really slow. I think experimental treatment may have had it in for us there. Joker card. We will take the Joker card. We will take that. We will do that. I'm guessing that would have been a troll bomb. Yeah, fuse cutter turn. Oh, that's terrible damage. Fuse cutter turns every troll bomb into a collectible bomb. That's terrible damage again. We're so slow. And we got the key piece. Cool. So the Mega Satan is on the cards. It's nice to know. We'll have a look at our shop. We've got 99 cents. What are we going to miss out on? PhD. Could be good. Our pills haven't been awful. We'll see if we get up to 10 cents, we'll maybe try bombing our way to getting that, but this is, yeah, so that could have been a mess. Matchstick does this, I think it does less for us, because like having a troll bomb turn into a regular bomb is probably better than the chance for bombs to show up, right? That's what I'm thinking here. Because all like, if you get a room full of bombs, like which actually happens now, you could just get a room of like 10 bombs in it, which is a nice little pick. I think it's a good trinket. I like what you can do with it. I mean, imagine like combining it with number 2. Like when number 2 drops a live poop bomb, will it drop just a bomb for you? Curiouser and curiouser. I'm gonna get you dealt with, thank you. I still feel that we're pretty slow. I wouldn't mind a speed upgrade. Knowing that that battery's there is good. Haven't found our item room yet. Found our boss, which is secondary on our list. We'd like to find our item room first. That was quite a good one. Power pill. We'll probably hold that and use it against our boss. Let's go to our item room, because it is obviously going to be down here to the left, which is just awesome for us. Power pill could give us a free bomb there. Again, just not worth it. We'll play this. Get a little bit of extra cash. Yeah, so if any of you are wondering what the item you picked up is, if you have full HP, you have increased damage. So I probably shouldn't have done that. Isaac's Tears, reroll to Halo, easy pickup. So we probably want to get some HP actually, because it will give us a damage increase. Because if you see the crown on our head is dark, and when we picked up the item it was not dark. If we fill it in, it will... if we, right, let's for example, let's bomb this up. We need 2 more hearts to make that work, and 1 cent to buy PhD, which could be very good for us. What's in here again? We'll buy PhD if we can. Yeah, we did get enough. PhD is fine and drops us a telepills, which we're not going to risk taking. And we have full HP as well. So that crown is now lit up. Our damage has increased. It's stained, so I'm going to power pill the hell out of that. Power pill does last quite a while, actually. I'm going to give that credit. And it got us through that fight. Plus, we get... Ooh, careful. We do get another syringe. It's speed upgrade, which is fine. We've got our shots now. They're like diamonds. Right. On we go. We're running a bit behind schedule for boss rush, but possibly alright for the hush. Let's see what's in here. We'll do this. Abel's fine. The poison hits on these guys is nice. Yeah, our damage has gone up, so we're just 2-hit killing demon babies, which are notorious for being actually like quite tanky. For me anyway, I find them quite tanky. That was easy. Alright, we have 2 HP, 2 spirit hearts, and 4 red spirit hearts. That's fine. Ooh, I hate when they do that. The bombs are fine, thank you. We're going to waste our time here. And the speed upgrade is actually really nice. It brings us back to what I would call a comfortable level. Thank you. Easy room is easy. This could be a pain in the ass room, if anything. So these guys are... infamously tanky as well. Ooh. Hey, you're supposed to have been... Yeah, there we go. The fuse was cut there if you saw It showed up, panicked me for a second, and then promptly pissed off. So that's fine with me. Oh, the brimstone. Got one shot to kill these guys is nice. I will do this because we've practically got three, one card, an Empress card is fine. I don't have enough money to play around with you. Finding the item room swiftly would be nice. Yeah, we have a lot of damage now. And that damage is protected as well. There's our item room, nice. And five bombs to get across here. Three bombs. What is it? No, we have five bombs and it will take three bombs to get across here. Which I think is fine. The hermit card. And the left hand. Let's go in here. What is that? The D7. Oh no, yeah, the D7. We don't want the D7. We don't want glass cannon. Definitely don't want glass cannon. Holy mantle. Perfect. That is perfectly fine for us. We will not... We'll take the hermit as a teleport card. This is a weird ass... We have holy mantle, so I don't know why. I was a little bit worried about it, but... We found our boss. We're not going to go to our shop. I think we're done on this floor. So... We can't reroll whatever we get. We have double dark one fight to worry about. Should have brought mum. Should have brought. Oh, there's Honey Mantle. It's gone off. That's fine. Focus on just the one. Right, Honey Mantle has ticked. Right, one's dead. How did I get out? How did I dodge that? Oh, that was terrible damage. And we lost our damage buff here. That's fine. It's dead. We got a speed upgrade, and was that a deal of the devil I just heard? I don't believe that. That's bizarre. We'll take the money, but we're not going to take the deal, because we've already got a key piece. How bizarre is that? Anyway, let's go down. That is really odd for me to have gotten a deal with the devil there. Alright, we're on next to... Honey Mantle gives us an extra chance with that, we can get into curse rooms for free now, thanks to Holy Mantle, so let's... Not going to worry too much about that. Did we get anything for our trouble? We did not. I think we should head south. Easy fight is easy. We do get a charge. Exact same fight, except he's a champion, and he lasts exactly the same amount of time, plus he dropped to the Spirit Heart. Thank you very much. I hate how they shoot as soon as you go into the room. It'll be really off-putting. And my frame rate is really, really dipping. I think it's because I'm recording and my computer is like, hey, you haven't done this for a while. What the fuck's going on? I kind of want to use our Holy Mantle. Well, we take... Is there a Spirit Heart in there? No. It's not worth it. I was thinking, like, you know, we go across there with our... Actually, no, we could Hermit out, which I think we might actually do. We could get some supplies, loads of bombs. Yeah, I think we should do that. So we'll go in here with the Holy Mantle. That? Why did that change? We get a lucky pill. And then... What was the pill? Lemon party. And then we'll hermit away from that. We don't want shortcuts. We will take the Spirit Heart. And then we'll leave. Shortcuts is just weird. Thank you. We're going this way just to see, check that our item room wasn't on path. Whoa. Okay. Thank you very much. Could be. We'll have a look. That's Lemon Party, yeah. So it could be quite good against our boss. This Lemon Party does a lot of damage. We do have enough bombs to crack this. We've missed out on boss rush. Fuse is going to get cut on that. It almost didn't, which worried me. I was just like, yeah, the fuse is going to get cut there. Wait a second. Okay, we're holding this. We're holding this together. Abel, you're not going to hit. That's fine. Six bombs to possibly get hearts. I'm not going to... It's more the time. I can't be bothered with it, to be honest. Right. So where is our deal with the angel? That's what I want to know. We shouldn't have had a deal with the devil chance. We took a deal with the angel item, and we fought the devil, and we fought the angel statue, which gives us the bonus chance for angel rooms. I haven't found an item room yet either. Slightly worrying. Spirit heart is great. We're not going to go in there. We need to find our item room because this is the mum fight. Is it going to be all the way at the top? What a dick. Hey, hey, hey. Thank you for that coin. I think... Whoa! That would have been bad. That would have been really embarrassing. What are you? Infested. Are there any poop rooms anywhere? Rooms where I haven't been bothered to shoot with the poop. Try this. Well, they just got eaten straight up there, didn't they? I think, yeah, the knights are getting one hit kill if you hit them in the back, which is pretty good. But there are so fucking many of them that it's actually kind of annoying right now. Come on. Do not need a room with this many knights in it. We'll crack into here. We did get store credit. And Tammy's head. We'll reroll that. And we'll think about that. Right, there's our item room. That was terrible damage. I saw him, and then I just thought, no, he's probably going to die straight away, and then he just didn't. Demon Baby. I like Demon Baby. I'm going to take Demon Baby. He's something that I usually take in greed mode, because he can deal with the insta-frag enemies. Like, enemies that literally just show up and will just ruin your day. Is there anything that I left behind up there? We have keys. Why am I hesitant to do this? Hierophant. Nice. The Hierophant. Thank you very much. Right. So, what was this pill? This was the Lemon Party pill. I think we're going to go fight our boss now. We don't need... That's another Lemon Party. Infested probably would have been good here. Where am I going for our boss? Is this way good? There's a key there we don't particularly need. There's a free key in there. And this was the telepills? Oh, hematemesis. No, we don't want hematemesis. Alright, boss time. A little bit laggy, we're fine. I'm surprised I actually managed to not take damage from that. There needs to be a bigger tell when Holy Mantle has ticked. Like when oh, that was lucky. When Holy Mantle is gone, like, you should lose something from your character. I know there's like a faint glow, but I'm talking like genuinely noticeable. We are going, doesn't matter, we're going to Mega Satan, so we'll take this. And we did get a deal with the angel. It's an eternal heart and a free load of spirit hearts. As you know what, we will be fine with this. Plus we get to fight Mega Satan if we chose. Whoops. We have 6 minutes to get to Hush, which may or may not happen depending on what we actually get. We did take damage there. Probably going to get through this with minimal damage was the sentence that I wanted to say, but that doesn't sound right. Right, we'll have all of these. We do get a second key piece. Well, we won't have all of these, we'll have two of these. Well, I should have only taken one of them, to be honest. And Infested, we'll just use. We didn't even use Lemon Party. I'm an idiot. Right, let's go. We've got a nice supply of HP. We've got our key piece. So, worst case scenario, if we get to the end, we can fight. We might not get Hush done, but we shall see. We do have pretty good damage, though. I'd like something that can generate automated damage. How is Demon... Why is Demon... Oh, Demon Baby's carrying the key. Does that mean he doesn't move? Does Demon Baby no longer move? That's odd. Three red chests we will take. Wasn't that, you know, this is time consuming, but it was more of a, could give us a two guppy items, make us guppy, could give us something else awesome. I don't mind that Demon Baby is kind of staying there, he's shooting enemies that kind of just pass him, but it's a bizarre synergy, doesn't seem right to me. Still haven't taken damage, or the boss of Holy Mantle charge. Are you done? Yeah, it's just gonna be Chubb, which, again, we'll just give you a bomb to eat. Thank you very much. We done? We get a scent. Hooray! I hope we're going the right way. We are not. But now we know. And knowing is half the battle. Right. Lemon Party pills coming out of my ass right now. Probably not going to make the Hush fight now. Not denying that. Holy Mantle saved our ass. An infested pill here would be quite nice. I was going to, like, kite him over to auto-turret, but we made it work. Oh, crap. Easy room, thank you. Polycephalus just got just... something happened and suddenly all of his health just dropped. Don't know what it was. If we don't take damage in here, we can go into the curse room and not have to worry about wasting time. Perfect. This is also fine. Come on, Guffy items. No. Just spirit hearts we can't use and hematemesis we don't want because it will upset our damage. We're going through these floors pretty quick and I feel pretty confident, but you know, the mental has helped me out a few times and the frame rate is really low on my end. Are you dead? Everything's dead. Hierophant. Probably actually not very good for us. Not worth carrying anyway. Another dead end. Thank you. I don't think we're gonna make the hush fight. Unless we get an Emperor card on the next floor. I do not have much faith. So sorry for those of you that I said we'd try, but I could not deliver. We have Holy Mantle, so I could feel pretty confident about doing that. The world card, we're gonna save that for the next floor. Oh crap. I also wanna get in here with Holy Mantle. Yeah. That Holy Mantle will deal with that one for me. Yeah, we're not... I don't know if we're going to make it to Hush. Somehow I feel that we will have a very hard time if we do. We have 2 minutes... with a world card, I add. But 2 minutes to get through. This is not what I wanted. Please be up here. Right. I'm betting really hard on left. Betting hard on left, come on. Give you the unnecessary key. Good, good, good. So, there's a chance. It's not a great chance. How is only one of them dead? Right. What are you, card? Hangman. Right, come on then. Let's fight this boss. Conquest. Actually, not very good. We re-roll whatever it is that you dropped for us, and we just lost our damage bonus as well. Come on, Conquest. I don't have time for your shit. Lemon Party wouldn't have helped us in this fight. Come on. Yeah, give me an army to shoot. Thank you. So we'll reroll that. We get spun, which is nice. We don't want retrovision. We'll take Lazarus's rags, but then we will go down. Don't need to fight the angel statue. We would have done if we had time, because and a reroll. We don't. Right, roll world card. Okay. It's gonna be tough. Good thing is if we die, even maybe Lazarus can get a Mega Satan kill. Alright, we good. Don't care what was dropped, let's go. Alright, it's gonna be a slow run. We lost our Holy Mantle charge. We do have to kill these ones, which is kind of annoying, because they explode into bullshit when they die. Come on! A minute? I don't think it's going to happen. We don't want the poop. 2 shots to kill those is quite a nice little damage check, but... No, he actually took a hit for like the first time ever. Oh, and I went in there not knowing that we lost Holy Mantle because I'm an idiot. And we get a bomb for our trouble. We do not want error. No! Oh, that was so bad. I'm rushing. I need to... We're not going to make it, so just don't worry about it. Okay. Sorry the hush, but you're going to have to wait. I'll get you next time, Gadget. It's annoying because we weren't far off. We just had an unlucky wound one. A really unlucky wound one. Because our damage is nice. I feel that we got a comfortable HP buff, even though I have squandered a few on this floor. Because I was rushing, that was my own fault. The Holy Mantle hit, that's fine. Yeah, we're about a minute off time here, which is a real shame. We tried, but we failed. And that's all we could have done. We could have only tried. Right, we do have a reroll. Let's fight Mum's Heart. That was a really good hit. Right, across the room before he'd even, as soon as he spawned, he gets clipped by a shot there. Mum's Heart's gonna die really quick. So we were literally like a minute behind schedule, which is a real shame. We tried, we failed. Let's go. 1 minute, man. One correct direction choice would have solved us that. Right, Cathedral can be quite tough. But we managed to use those telepills. I think we'll probably just use telepills as soon as we clear out this room. Oh no, I picked up that fucking... Oh no, never mind. We're in the curse room. I was about to say we picked up the wrong trinket, but no, we've still got the fuse cutter, which is fine. I don't know why I thought we picked up something different. I was literally panicking. I was like, no, what have we done? We've squandered this run. No, we haven't. We squanched it. Are you... Two of diamonds. Yeah, we'll just pop you. Diamonds. Money is not really an issue anymore. No, we don't want brown cap. I don't really know what the caps do. The game has decided we're going to go in this direction now. Which is fine. I don't know why we wouldn't. Thank you very much. As far as greed mode goes, it's very much getting past the first two floors, and then you're fine. If you get past the first, floor one, get your deal, and buy yourself some survivability. As soon as you get past that, you're fine. It's kind of like a reverse everything else in this game. Like, you know, it's harder at the start than it is at the end. Like, if you're going to win by floor three, you're not going to have much problem. Then it's just deciding how hard you're going to make it on yourself, whether or not you're going to hold on to the money or spend the money and just get stronger and stronger. You have to find that that middle ground. Thank you for spawning an enemy that just immediately killed itself. And also thank you for being in a room where I can barely hit you because it's full of fucking rocks. Thank you. Gonna bank on left. That was unlucky. We're fine, we're fine. Yeah, Holy Mantle got ticked, but we're fine. That was terrible. Stars card is nothing for us. The black leech worm thing take a little bit longer to kill, but we'll be fine. I like this item when you've got, like, with this in conjunction with Holy Mantle is great. Like, you get two chances. There's the boss. You do get two chances to, Oh, that was a... Why do I think that was a friendly spider? I'm such an idiot. Right, you do get two chances to maintain the, strength. Right, Isaac, lemon party there. That was terrible damage. Oh, we got hit already? What did we get hit? I know we had our Holy Mantle charge. I didn't realize we'd already lost it. We do have a healthy amount of damage, though. I'm not too fussed about it, but plus smart fly is just going to sit on him. Woo, we fast enough? We are. The lucky guess for where he's going to come out for us. Okay, the first half of this fight, we did a lot more damage than the second half of this fight. I don't know where we got that first hit, though. I know we got the second hit, which is when we lost it, but I was just like, hang on. That's our second hit? I think picking up 9 lives was fine as well. We got hit again there. Ooh, not going to make it. I did make it. I don't want to get to a point where we're sitting on red hearts. Thank you. Let's go down and enjoy the... Probably fight... most of the chest. We can reroll a lot of these. We're going to take that. I think we're probably going to reroll the rest of this. That's Crackjacks, which is an HP up. Oh, no, it's not. Kiss of the Vampire is probably going to be quite good. That's not... it's not Kidney Stone, it's Kidney Bean. They are different. Oh, low. Oh, shit. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. We're squandering, we're squandering, we're squandering, we're squandering. What is hitting us so much? How and why? Right, one of them's dead. Come on, the other one. Thank you. What the hell happened there? Right, we get a battery. Perfect. We do not want targeted, we do want the wafer. The wafer is fine. Definitely don't want targeted. It's basically, it means we can only shoot in the direction that we kind of move this reticle on the screen. I think that's what it is. And yeah, we don't want that. So we've had quite a few luck ups, but we're not getting any chest drops just yet. Which is kind of like, why not? Also, auto turret is now following us around again because he's technically gotten rid of the key. Do we want Mum's Pearl now? Mum's Pearl now is probably better. I can't see us seeing many troll bombs. The half of low keys is probably going to be more annoying than anything. That was a good time for that bomb to go off. We need to get an extra red heart as well to bring our damage back up. Hitting him with a poison would kill him, but we need to make sure he dies in the right spot. We need to kill something, man. I think this double one is close to dying. The one that's full, not the half one. Does that make sense? Are the words coming out of my mouth? Is to anybody apart from me? So the reason I chose Infamy is if we take damage and lose Holy Mantle, and then take damage again, if there's a chance that Infamy would still let us keep the crown, holy crown, whatever it is, damage buff. The reason I took the wafer is because it technically gives us double HP, especially in these later floors. Because the wafer halves all damage. We did get another charge there, and we have full health as well, which is really nice to. I didn't notice that come from anywhere, but it's nice to have. Let's destroy Pestilence, because he's a pain in my ass. Come on, Pestilence. Thank you very much. Two more rooms for a charge. Oh, we got Curse of the Maze. We actually have Curse of the Maze on the chest. Oh, come on! Oh, crap. Come on, just stay calm. Okay, that was bad. We're fine. Okay, we're not fine. We took a hit. This guy should so be dead. Come on. Alright, thank you. Oh, shit. Alright. Again, if he drops a red heart, we'll be back to where we were. It's risky. Can you be dead? No! Fuck off! Oh, fuck. He hit us twice. What a dick. Just be dead. How have you still got HP? He didn't even drop HP for us. Right. Oh, double super lust should be fine. We have speed and we have the spider sticky sack keeping us in the game. That was a waste of. Oh, fuck me! No! Well, I'm actually going to use Yum Heart at least once. We roll D6. Piercing shots is actually quite good. An empty room. We don't want mysterious paper. Alright, what we really want is the ability to reroll and a extra pickup, an extra, an extra red heart is the word I'm looking for. That's bad, but kind of got away with it. Thank you. Come on, red heart. Stars card. Oh, the battery. The battery's fine. Hey, put me. Thank you. $3 bill? I think we'll take $3 bill. $3 bill, yeah. If it gives us that against the Mega Satan fight, we'll be fine. Focus on one. Yeah. they combine, they're like, they work together and do their slowing attack while one does their aerial jump attack, then I probably won't be able to get away with that. Alright, one's dead, thank you. Oh, I have triple shot, that's why it feels like I'm not doing much damage. Okay. Oh, I no longer have triple shot. Oh, $3 bill can change in a room. Did not know that. That's something I must be a little bit wary of. Right, what we're looking for is a red heart. That is what we are super hoping for right now. The monster is two-shot in this room and triple-shot in this room. Oh, we do. We've got it. Good. Right. We have a chariot. I think this is where we go for it. No, I want a chariot, didn't I? Okay. Oh! Right, come on. Yeah, thank you. Try and kill something here. Bob's right on head. Two of clubs, doubles our bombs. Bob's right on head is probably an easy reroll for us. Am I feeling confident enough to do enough rooms to get a reroll? Three rooms? Well, there you go. That answers that question for us. Try to get rid of Lust, because he's quite the threat. Okay, it doesn't... Okay, enemy bombs don't get their fuse cut. Oh, no, we got rid of fuse cut. We get an item. We're definitely going to take that. It's a damage upgrade. Two more rooms. Ooh. Risky. Ooh. Man, you've got some new attacks. Thank you. One more room. There's also a red heart there, which means if we do fuck up, we'll be fine. Double dart one. Okay. One dart one. Seriously, what you got? Come on, give me an item. Nice. Damage up. All stats up even. All stats up even better. We can reroll Bob's rotten head, which is all the way over here, if we don't get Curse of the Maze away from it, which we didn't. And we got teleport. And a Doctor's Remote. It's probably better than nothing, which is, so we'll take it in. Here we go, Mega Satan. Right, save. Chariot for the boss waves. Nope, there goes Holy Mantle very early on. Not what I would have wanted. And there goes our damage buff. It's fine. Right, here comes the first wave of bosses, and I've taken a fucking hit. There's a lot going on right now. I've taken another hit. Right, it's fine, it's just a horseman. It's like things like the angels I want to worry about. Oh, fuck off! Why am I taking so much terrible damage? Alright, we've got... Alright, oh, okay, no, oh, yeah, the Kiss of the Vampire is going to bring this back in this one, I think. Maybe. I don't know. If we get pulled back up to full health, will it reactivate the crown? Alright. Oh, I just... Why do I just stand there and let that happen? Right, we've killed both hands. Right. This shouldn't be too bad for us. We have bouncing tears, which is gonna make accidental work with him. It's when they do all of them at once is when we're gonna pop chariot. Super Lust shouldn't last too long. Especially if he gets trapped in our spider butt, which he does. This one. This is the chariot mode. It kind of didn't do for us as much as I'd hoped it would. We have explosive shots. Right, super greed, thank you. Mega Satan is back in the game now. And the angels are in. Okay, angels are in. We're doing alright, we're doing alright. This is a long run. I have no idea what, like, signals the attacks. We're pretty much nearly done. We've only taken a few hits. Charm of the Vampire has brought us back into it a few times. I wish these guys did have HP. Well, if we had Spider Mod, we could probably see it, but Ah, you cheeky bastard. Come on. Right, here we go. Get. Try and keep it all poisoned. Do your headbanging attack. That's fine. Okay. There's probably a tail for his brimstone attack, but I just don't know what it is. Okay. This is messy. This is nasty. Okay, one hand is down. The other hand is down. Right, here we go. Final phase. That was terrible. I didn't realize it dropped straight away. Here we go. Final phase. We have high luck, so if it is Monstro's Tooth, it should come up quite frequently. Try and get all of our friends. There we go. Get Superfly, Revengefly even in there. This is going to be a win. This is going to be an easy win. Plenty of HP left. Didn't even use any of the 9 lives. Lazarus's rags, and he's going to be dead super quick. Standing here should be fine. Just gently nudge my way through these. Oh, there you go, there's a hit. There you go, he's dead. Cool. So Isaac gets another thing ticked off his Polaroid. If the game doesn't crash on me. Hey, game. Thank you. I'm guessing I got an achievement or something. Did I? I did! I got Crybaby! Hooray! And Isaac is almost filled up. Cool! Right, if you enjoyed that, thanks for watching. Please like, comment, or even subscribe. I have been Serana Yoshi. This has been Let's Play The Binding of Isaac Afterbirth. And I will see you guys next time. Ciao!